back at Disneyland. Yeah. Gonna do some meandering around, not really anything specific. Just gonna go on whatever we feel like. Snack on whatever we feel like.
Snacky snacks.
Cause I'm a snack.
Yep.
So, again, one more time. Roll the annoying intro.
3, 2, 1, drop it. Are you ready for this? Pass that back to the gang, your boy.
I love the new tram loading section. First stop of the day, Ghirardelli. Ghirardelli for some what? People like the Market House, but you guys should come over here and try Ghirardelli coffee. Coffee you get?
Vanilla?
Nice.
Iced vanilla?
Would you say it's better than Starbucks?
The Starbucks is just like a reliable one, but this is like an extra treat. You know, the ones that you don't want every day, but you love to have it every now and then.
Okay. You also get free chocolate at Ghirardelli. So just that alone, for that reason alone, it's worth it. Free chocolate, right?
Yes.
Just for that reason alone. During like magic hour, like the lighting's perfect in this park. But we're gonna go do one of her favorite movie rides.
Recent movies.
Inside Out. We're gonna go do Emotional Whirlwind. That used to be Flick Flyers, but we've been on. How excited are you?
Super excited.
It's gonna be so fun! Hey, bingo!
Hola, alegría!
Bing Bong speaks Spanish, apparently. I kind of like the lights here. It's pretty cool. It's nice, it's really nice. A lot better than Flick Flyers. I like how it interacts with Incredicoaster and stuff. Kind of just goes around. Incredicoaster goes all the way kind of around the whole center of this. This is where the old shot tower used to be at. The old, I can't remember the name of it.
Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, we're good. long as there's no spinning, I'm sure everything will be totally okay. What? Are you kidding me? All right, you're on your own.
Anger. Oh, sweet. All I gotta do is dress like my grandfather.
Yeah, it's just me.
Enjoy the ride.
Spinning gives me a funny feeling.
Funny, haha, or.
All the lights make it like cool at night. Oh, this is dizzying. This is dizzying.
Oh, good, good. Very nice. Oh, wow. Oh, no, no, no. Breathe. Breathe. Why are we slowing down?
The emotional whirlwind is ending.
All right, right. Now, please stay in your seats until your memory mover comes.
How was that?
We'd stop. If you remind worker to open your door.
That was fun. That's cool. A fun little ride.
It was.
Pretty cool. Definitely a lot better than Flix Flyers. That was fun. It was fun. Really lit really well. Very pretty ride.
Yeah.
It was cool. Very fun.
Very visual.
Very fun. I approve. I approve of the change.
Does it have 19? No, it doesn't have. It's $20. But it's cute, right?
Sure.
Or this one.
It's mid-August, but yeah, let's do Halloween stuff.
This one?
Yeah.
And this is trick or treat. So cute. And then
how much is it?
$16.99.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, because it's like durable. Like, it's not like the best material, but it's durable.
Yeah.
It's not like it's going to fall apart like immediately. Nice. They'll give you two solid
years. I'd prefer these.
It's like they'll give you two solid years.
This is so cool. The hat's cool.
I think it's so cute. If they made a backpack like this one, I would have bought that one. But this one, I want to get it for her first.
She already has. She's already in Halloween mode. Yes, model girl. With the ears and everything. You can't even tell right now. Too dark. Oh well. Anyway. We're off to Disneylandia now. Oh, I got like the tag on my... I left the tag on accident.
No way.
It's not the tag, but the little pokey part.
Oh yeah.
It's stuck in there. But anyway, going to Disneyland. We're going to meander around in there too. So that'll do it from California Adventure. So Disneyland. There's a bear. Here we go. Main Street Electrical Parade's back. Yay. We got to take the back way now. The side street.
The back way.
You can buy all your lit stuff here. Oh, it's alien. The claw. That's pretty cool. Some fun facts about the Disney Electrical Parade. It's actually just a concept that was taken from Disney World, where they had the electric water pageant over there, which was essentially just boats with a ton of Christmas lights on it. And they brought that concept here in like the 70s, I don't know, the mid 70s sometime. And it's been running here off and on ever since, but two different versions of it, you know. And it's cool, I love it, but it's not Paint the Night. Paint the Night's lit. It gets people dancing and stuff. It's a different atmosphere, but still good to see every once in a while, you know. I just do hope they bring back Paint the Night. Little green alien man straw.
Yeah, cool. I lost it last time.
they redid this pretty cool. It's kind of, I don't like the way they have the drinks over here now. They used to be there, you'd get your drink first, and now you kind of, yeah, you get your drink over here. And I mean, it doesn't really matter. Yeah. Oh, watch out for the curb.
Give me my fucking phone so I can snap that and drive.
Yeah, we're back on Autopia. Whoa. Yep, still, she still can't drive. Real life, we're Autopia. Doesn't matter.
6.5 miles per hour.
This back in the day was one of my favorite rides. I used to love getting on this ride because I would make my mom push the pedal while I got to drive. Felt like a kid. I feel like a kid now. Felt like an adult back then. Weird, right? Weird how that works?
Yeah.
But yeah, I love this ride. She obviously loves this ride. Like, I love it, but she loves it.
I enjoy it.
Oh yeah, she loves it. I'm over here just chilling.
I hate driving in real life, but I love it.
But when there's a metal, a metal cement, like a middle cement median to keep you on the road, she loves it. You can be reckless sometimes here. Slow down. I got something in my eye.
What happened?
I got something in my eye. This one's cool. Like, it's fun because it kind of takes you around, kind of just like meanders around, you know. This is an area, they keep talking about taking this ride out because there's so much space here. But I would hate it. I would hate if they took this ride out. There are a lot of people.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Check out the Matterhorn. I'm not sure you can really see it, but there it is.
This ride's pretty fun at night too. That's, you got a dueling aspect.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then here you can touch the
track.
You can pretty much touch the track. Whoa. That's the old, that's actually the monorail track.
This right here
is the old people mover track. Also the hot rod, or rocket rods track. Which is my favorite all-time attraction here, rocket rods, and it lasted like a year. I was so bummed out. I wish they would bring it back. I wish they would bring back the people mover. I kind of feel like we're going to get hit right now.
Prepare to stop.
Oh, there it was. There it was. Another fun ride on Autopia. Good time. We just got hit. Got to get their insurance out. And then, if they don't have survival, ooh, there's another accident. Car accident. Dash cam. 2019 dash cam. Oh, look at the ghosts up there. My mom used to tell me those were ghosts.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, she used to scare me. And there are the fireworks. love fireworks. Disneyland fireworks. Oh, look at Nemo. You see Nemo? That's Nemo. Right there. Nemo is going to the top of the volcano. That's the volcano right there. Yeah, that's Mount Wanahakalugi. Everybody's favorite Disney movie. Don't you love Frozen? Yeah. It's not really crowded today. Not bad, not bad. Not a bad crowd today. But there's snow. There's snow falling. Oh wow. So magical. Kind of magical walking around, kind of walking around with the fireworks going off. That's pretty cool. Oh, here we go again. It's kind of nice walking around with everybody just standing around watching the fireworks. Like it's clear paths all the way through. Man. It's so loud. Galaxy's Edge. It's kind of weird that we're just walking in normally now.
Yeah.
No more like crowds like rushing in. It's pretty cool. I love this land. It's phenomenal. I love the sounds in here. People are
it's
a
like
lot.
Like surround sound, like it just vibrates and
yeah,
you feel it. You know what I mean? Like
around. Cool little detail, like all the little droids here. This is in front of the Droid Depot. This is really cool. You could build a 1/5 scale model of this for $100.
$99.99.
Are you out of your mind? Our usual. I love this little, like, all these little seating areas that you get here. Pretty cool. Oh my God, the founder. doing an attraction that doesn't get much love. Winnie the Pooh!
Woo-hoo-hoo.
This is a very good dark ride. Doesn't get much love. It's over here in the corner of Disneyland, the back corner. Nobody ever talks about it. It's a great ride though. Really fun. Steps away.
One blustery day in the holiday garden, a little bear named Winnie the Pooh set off in search of honey.
That's really cool.
Help! Please!
We'll save you, Piglet!
First the wind, and now this.
Whee! This is fun!
Goodness gracious!
Follow me, right this way!
Overlay's coming, so we had to get on, you know, the original, you know, to get our fix. Because it's going to be until mid-January till we were able to ride this again in its full version. So, but yeah, it's exciting. I love it.
Thank you.
Mrs. Hattie. It was definitely one of my favorite rides. Definitely one of the best rides ever created. You know, funny story about that though. It was originally supposed to be a walkthrough, and the whole spiel to find a way out, there was going to be different exits, and you're essentially supposed to find your way out of the mansion.
Ooh, that would have been so cool. But yeah. Then people are not that smart though.
But then Bob Gurr decided to invent the Omni Mover, and the rest is history. But it's a great ride no matter what.
Yeah.
It's, yeah, people would have kind of liked it.
Would have been locked in there forever.
Yeah, it would have been.
Scared. Or yeah. Done dumb stuff.
Yeah, true. True that. Next ride of the day, Star Tours. We got a fast pass for Star Tours. I don't even think it's that long of a wait, but anyway. It's one of our last rides, though. It's already 11:30. Almost 11:30. Probably gonna do this, maybe Astro Blasters, and we're probably gonna get out of here. Because tomorrow we also have a long day. Of theme parking. So, but yeah, so we'll show you a little bit of a Star Tours. Maybe not, it's just a simulator, but either way.
Attention, please. Galactic Security would like to remind you to keep carry-on luggage and packages with you at all times. Never accept packages from any life form or droid you are not familiar with.
We must all be vigilant.
You know, you don't want to get those kinds of jokes.
Look at this. I see a lot of these. Souvenir hats in the shape of Jar Jar Binks. How goofy is that? Oh, you humans and the stuff you pack. I'll never understand it. Who's going to hug? I have one word for you. Layers.
That was our ride on Star Tours. Such an underrated ride.
It's really fun.
It's fun, yeah. It's a good ride. And all the new scenes are pretty cool. Last ride of the day is gonna be the Astro Blasters. Astro Blasters. It's gonna be our last ride of the day. And she's going down. Yeah. Way to fight. It's Buzz Lightyear to the rescue! Here we go. 0-0. About to win it all.
Even in the city, the motion was in the
Plenty of rides. We got here pretty late too, so you know, we still got some good rides in on a Saturday. It wasn't too bad. But yeah, so that'll do it for us. Until next time. Join us tomorrow for Universal Studios though. So yeah. Until next time. I'll catch you guys on the flip.
Bye.
Side.
Oh my god!